Now and Never, that's the title of my new album. Solo album coming this summer. You know, one half of the gun is Young C.
They don't make us the breakers when they make up the breakup. No. See the Jacob fix they little makeup. That's them Young Gunners, Chris and Lil Neefy.
Young Guns, that's on my arm, babe, because you know that's one of the main questions everybody asks when I say I'm doing a solo album. What's up with Neef? What's up? Neef, my brother. That's my big brother right there. Same mind, same pop. Neef, my brother from another, man. That ain't going nowhere. Like we said, it ain't never stemmed from rap with us. We met in middle school, 6th, 7th grade. We've been together ever since. Came in together when we was 14, 15, all that. Right now, Neef, like, he on top of everything I do. You know how you got good cop, bad cop? That's how I used to be. I used to be the good cop, though, back tough love days. And Neef ain't never want to talk to nobody. But now this time, I just be chill. I just do the music, you know what I mean? And he on everything, man. Talk for me, you know, handle the BI. I wanted to give him 20% to be my manager, but of course we need somebody that's out there in the game and doing what they do. But he on everything I do, man. Every show he gonna be there, it's still the same. It's still like a Young Guns out, me just saying on every song. Hov came to me with the idea. Always working on Brothers From Another. You know, said after this one, your solo joint up next. So after we finished Brothers From Another, I basically just was working on it. Crazy thing, I just had the whole property at my house last week. Everybody except Crack. I seen Crack a little while ago too. Seen him in the club, running to him on a regular. But everybody, them niggas still come through, you know what I'm saying? Still love, but you know, there's a lot of personal shit that happened, but that's just for us, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. For us to work out. If we do get it together, it'll be good. Be a good look. I don't know, hopefully someday everybody, you know what I mean, can just sit down, air it out, and get back to regular. You know what I'm saying? That's what a lot of people want, that they miss it. I miss the shit.
Criminal background, state props back now. Okay. Looking for a squad like ours, picture that clown. Difference in them verses, what we talk, we live it too. They just piece of hooks, far from lyrical. Just a little peace of mind, thought I'd share with you. They don't really care for you, be a little careful. You might think you sharing your shit, and the weirdest shit. The next time you hear his shit, you hearing you. And just let me know I'm gift with the lyrics too. I don't take it personal, reversal when they share with you. Keep it near you, unless you share, cause I party mine. Sipping on my name while you lame. Drink for party lime, I'm taking brains for the game when it's party time. Think you just here to hang with the gang, well I'm sorry, ma. Glad, mom, keep your old man Chris. Not Ronnie, ain't no romance shit. Unless you know that shit.
Marshall from Florida on the album. Got a crazy joint with Twista, Mace, Wayne, Black Thought, Bobby Valentino, he on the first single. It's called City to City, Coast to Coast. And my partner, you know, Bucky on the album. I titled the album Now and Never, because, you know, that's how I feel right now. From coming in from 14, 15 to 23. You know, just all the bullshit we've been through. I felt as though the first album supposed to really, really, really been a classic. The second album is, we ain't think this shit could happen. Split up and everything just stopped like that. And, you know, we was home for like a whole year, a whole 06. A lot of bullshit been happening, just going through it. You know, Philadelphia is 406 murders in 06. And we was home the whole time. And I just titled it Now and Never, because I feel like Now and Never, man. If it don't pop off now, they ain't gonna never get it. Because I know what I'm putting into this joint. I'm putting my all into it, like I told you, every picture, every autograph, whatever I got to do, I'ma do it this time around. From the shows for 2,000 to the arenas for 50. It's, you know what I'm saying? It's like I'm a new artist again. But I ain't, so I feel like Now and Never.